Hello friends, find the value of a if a plus 1 over 1 plus a equal to 2. Let's have a solution. If we cancel out a plus 1 and 1 plus a, we get 1 equal to 2, where 1 does not equal to 2, which means that we can't solve this problem. But how to solve this kind of problem? Let's take an first method to solve this problem. We have here a plus 1 over 1 plus a equal to 2. By cross multiplication, we have here a plus 1 equal to 2 times 1 plus a. Then we have a plus 1 equal to 2 times 1 is 2 plus 2a. A plus 1 plus 2 or left hand side will be here minus 2 plus 2a or left hand side will be minus 2a equal to 0, where a minus 2a, we have here minus a, and plus 1 minus 2, we have here minus 1 equal to 0. Here minus can be common. We have here a plus 1 equal to 0, multiply by minus on both sides. We have here a plus 1 equal to 0. We get the value of a, which is equal to minus 1. If you take second method, we have a question here, a plus 1 over 1 plus a equal to 2. A plus 1 over 1 plus a equal to 2. Second method is here, a plus 1 equal to 2 times 1 is 2 plus 2a. We have a equal to 2 plus 2a. Plus 1 on right hand side will be here minus 1. We have here a equal to 2a. Plus 2 minus 1, we have here plus 1. As we know, if x equal to y, then x square equal to y square. So we can take square on both sides. We have a square equal to 2a plus 1 whole square. Simplify this now. We have a square. A plus b whole square formula we have here. 2a square plus 1 square plus 2 times 2a, 1. We have a square equal to 2 times 2, 4, a square plus 1 times 1 is 1 plus 2 times 2, 4a. Next we have here 4a square plus a square, or which is left hand side or right hand side, will be here minus a square plus 1 plus 4a equal to 0. Next we have here 4a square minus a square will be here 3a square plus 4a plus 1 equal to 0. We can factorize it. We have here 3a square. 4a can be written as 3a plus a plus 1 equal to 0. We have here 3a can be common. We have here a plus 1 plus 1 a plus 1 equal to 0. We have 3a plus 1 and a plus 1 equal to 0. Either 3a plus 1 equal to 0 or a plus 1 equal to 0, we get 3a equal to minus 1. The value of a, we get minus 1 over 3. And here we get a equal to minus 1. By first method, we get a equal to minus 1. And by second method, we get a equal to minus 1 again. And a equal to minus 1 over 3. Now check that. Question is a plus 1 over 1 plus a equal to 2. Put the value of a, which is minus 1. If put the value of minus 1, we have here minus 1 plus 1 over 1 as it is. And plus 1 is here minus 1 equal to 2. Simplify this now. Minus 1 plus minus 1 we have is 0. Over 1 minus 1 is 0 equal to 2. 0 over 0 equal does not equal to 2. If you put a equal to minus 1 over 3 into this equation, we have a minus 1 over 3 plus 1 over 1 plus a is minus 1 over 3 equal to 2. Simplify this. We have minus 1 plus 3 times 1 is 3 over 3 by LCM. Next we have a 3 times 1, 3 minus 1 over 3 equal to 2. 3 minus 1 we have here 2 over 3. And here we have 3 minus 1 is 2 over 3 equal to 2. If simplify this, we get 1 equal to 2. If it means left hand side does not equal to right hand side, which shows that this problem has no real solution. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.